drawing a car today.
Oh, yes, it looks really nice.
Yeah, it looks really nice. It is almost complete. I'm drawing the car. Here it is. Yeah, it's complete. Just need to draw the wheel. Do you like that?
Yeah, I like it very much.
Thank you, Jerry. It's time to add the color on my car. Do you know what color it is?
Yeah, I know that. That is blue color, right? B-L-U-E, blue.
Yes, that is correct. Blue color. So, that is a blue color car. And I add more color, blue here. Yes.
So, will you use more color on the car or just blue?
No, I'll use more color like the tire, green color window, and I'll add red also.
Oh, that would be great, and I'm waiting to see that.
Thank you, Jerry. My blue color paint is complete and is red for the light.
Oh, so you are using red color for the lighting area?
Yes, red color for the lights, back lights and the front lights. And that is green color window.
Oh, yeah, green color. It looks really great. And maybe light green, right?
Yeah, that is light green, actually.
Oh, yeah, I can see that. The light green color. And it looks great. So you are using light green color for the window.
Oh, car window, right? Yes, car window color is light blue. Light green, yeah, you're correct. Light green color.
So you're using color on the front window also?
Yeah.
That would be great.
And you're using again blue.
Yes, I'm using blue.
More blue, so it is a blue color car, right?
Yeah, it is a blue color car and I like it very much.
Do you know what color it is on my wheel?
It is